And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burning inside the superstar.
She certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's going to get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Ooh, four connects.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Up high.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
That hurt.
Nice combat.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Really taking control here.
Brief sign of adrenaline. Drop kick.
Right on the money.
She's staying elusive. A big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
She manages to get control. And another just non-stop aggression.
To not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Dragon twist cutter. Taking this match off the mat now.
If this lands, it's over.
Might be more than her opponent can offer.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. She returns the favor there. Oh, slam!
Flag a little.
Can she do it here?
Two.
No.
Two count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Closest near falls you'll ever see.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Into the cover.
Two.
You gotta be kidding me.
I was sure this one was over.
That will take over.
There's a kick.